Welcome to Gochis presents the global menu powered by Bertolli Olivine, and let's talk New Zealand. Well, I have Jane here, a very, very, very dear friend. Thank you very much for agreeing to be on the show.
Ranveer, it's lovely to be here. It's really special. I look forward to it.
I think it's not possible to talk about the kiwi land and not talk about the kiwi fruit. So the first recipe that I'm doing for you is a lemonade. A very simple, chilled out, you know, that Sunday afternoon that New Zealand is famous for.
We women love Sunday afternoon because we get the day off. This barbecues are always cooked by the guys in the family, and it's the one time when those women who may actually be in the kitchen more often, they get to hand over to the guy to do the barbecue. In today's world, you know, with so many women working, it's a little bit of a shared responsibility these days, so it depends who in the family really loves the cooking.
This variety of kiwi is called Sun Gold. It took 17 years of grafting, regrafting, and none of this is genetically modified. It's all naturally grafted, regrafted. Kiwi fruit is actually not from New Zealand, it's from China. And a lot of places in New Zealand actually called it Chinese gooseberry till, what, 1980s?
About, yeah.
The lemon juice.
Mm. We'll crush the ginger. That's about it. And drop it in. Some mint leaves. Let's also add the green kiwi fruit for color. Fruit, I think New Zealand is blessed, right?
You're absolutely right. We love our fruit, and apples, kiwi fruit, pomegranates,
and the lettuce and the greens. Outstanding.
We have lots of open space. We have lots of sun, lots of rain. Very lush.
अगर आप इक्वेटर के नीचे जाते हैं तो बहुत समय तक हम उन कंट्रीज की बात नहीं करते थे, लेकिन आज सदर्न हेमिस्फेयर से कलिनरी ट्रेंड्स आ रहे हैं. पूरा फार्म टू टेबल, द होल कॉन्सेप्ट हैज कम from the southern hemisphere up north.
You can get anything at any time of the year. So we do eat mangoes from India in New Zealand.
So here we'll just use a hand blender lightly to blend this. That's about it. And now a little bit of sugar. That's the Indian little bit.
Little. It's not too bad.
Aerated water, thoda soda.
Keep a bit of tanginess.
Some regular water. Well, here you are. You can put this in a bottle in your refrigerator, keep it, take it to the beach, you know, whatever you'd like to do with it. Or you can actually have it with some nice cookies, cookie and lemonade. Does that combination work in New Zealand?
Yeah, absolutely.
Here we are.
So what cookies are we going to do?
Guess.
Anzac?
Of course. I mean, you gotta, when you say New Zealand, you gotta do Anzac cookies.
Absolutely.
But we're gonna do it the other way around. Normally I kind of cook stuff and eat it, but here we'll eat it first and then cook it.
Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Here we are. The hidden cookie jar.
Ah, the cookie jar. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Mmm, spot on.
All right, here we are. Two lemonade as well. Mm. You got it? Cheers.
Cheers.
And we still have to make the cookies though.
Mmm. That is beautiful. Mmm, really good.
Thank you. So let's take a pan and a bowl. Now in the bowl, let's mix all the dry ingredients together. Okay, so I know the obvious question in your minds is, why are Anzac cookies called Anzac cookies? Isme humne flour dal diya hai, oats dal diye hain, desiccated coconut, and the sugar. So the Australia-New Zealand Army, or the Australia-New Zealand Corps, was stationed, and the day they landed in Gallipoli, it said these cookies were kind of given to them. 25th April, 1915 is when the Anzac Army landed, and that is still the Anzac Day. That's when these cookies have to be made. Hindustan mein bahut popular hai Anzac cookie. Ye maine butter melt kiya hai, and now to the melted butter, I am just adding some golden syrup. If you do not have golden syrup, no problem. Just add some honey. You could add a little bit of honey. So we're just gonna put some water here to boil as well, because we'll need some water for binding. Baking soda. And now let's mix everything together. Be very careful, it's gonna be hot. Don't try this at home. Otherwise, aapka haath jal jayega aur aap bolenge, रणवीर आपने बताया है. नाउ देयर आर ओट्स इन दिस, सो ओट्स सोक अप अ लॉट ऑफ वाटर. जस्ट मेक श्योर इफ मोर वाटर इज नीडेड यू ऐड इट टुवर्ड्स द एंड. Actually, in the Commonwealth Army in the First World War, there were a lot of Indians. And they say in the Anzac Army, there were a lot of Indian cooks. So who knows, the Anzac cookie might have an Indian connection.
Well, that's an interesting point.
So the idea is to make these balls and just leave them there. जब आप इनको बेक करेंगे तो ये स्प्रेड होगा. देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ बटर. इट्स जस्ट गोना मेल्ट. द कुकी इज गोना स्प्रेड. सो ट्राई एंड कीप देम फार फ्रॉम ईच अदर. इफ यू पुट देम टू क्लोज, इट्स जस्ट गोना बिकम वन बिग शीट ऑफ एनजैक एंड यू विल हैव टू फिनिश द होल कुकी, बिकॉज कुकीज आर नॉट मेंट टू बी शेयर्ड. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द ऑल ब्लैक्स.
सो द ऑल ब्लैक्स आर लाइक द इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम, यू नो, दैट आइडलाइज्ड लाइक क्रिकेटर्स हियर. Rugby is in New Zealand. They're real heroes. And you know, they make themselves quite famous because they've adopted the Maori culture of the haka. Now, the haka was originally a war dance that in the old days, the Maori would do the war dance before they went to war to intimidate their opponents. And all the little kids, they learn rugby from when they're tiny. They all aspire to be an All Black. It's very much part of our culture.
All right, so this goes into the oven at 160, 165 degrees for 10 to 12 minutes. Check it after 10 minutes. When you take it out from the oven, it's going to be colored, but you will not be able to pick it up because it's very delicate. You will have to take it out, rest it, probably in the refrigerator. और उसके बाद आपको वही कुकी मिलेगी जो हमने अभी खाई थी. All right.
Anzac. Kiwi lemonade and Anzac biscuits. Lemonade banane ki vidhi. Kiwi fruits ko peel karke chop karein aur jar mein rakhein. Phir daalein neembu ka juice, crushed adrak, mint leaves aur sare ingredients ko crush karein. Phir daalein aerated water aur pani aur lemonade ko chill karke serve karein. Anzac cookies banane ki vidhi. Bowl mein dry ingredients ko mix karein. Pan mein butter melt karke daalein golden syrup aur liquid ko dry ingredients mein add karein. Garam pani dalkar tight dough banayein aur dough ke chote balls bana lein. Lined baking tray mein cookie balls ko rakhein aur 160 degree par 10 se 12 minute ke liye bake karein. Kiwi lemonade and Anzac cookies taiyar hain.